with the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson.
Well, it's a warm summer night across the area. Outside, temperatures still hanging in the 70s, something that we haven't experienced a lot of thus far this summer, these warm, muggy evenings. Let me show you outside right now, show you what happened this afternoon. We made it up to 89 degrees. We did not hit 90, so our streak or consecutive streak of days without seeing a 90 degree temperature continues. At least it rolls on one more day around here. So that now makes 39 consecutive days since we last had our 90 degree reading. You have to go all the way back to July 18th. That was the last time we hit 90 degrees with our high of 89 today. Chances are, don't worry though, I'm pretty sure that we're probably going to at least touch 90, if not into the low 90s, later on this week. It's 77 right now at the airport. We've got a west-southwesterly breeze at 3 across the area. Now, here's Power 05 Live radar. It's on a clean sweep. There's no rain in the forecast tonight or really for tomorrow either. Today, look at temperatures across the Ohio Valley. It hit 90 in Columbus, also hit 90 in Indianapolis this afternoon. Lexington made it up to 88. They were 90 in Evansville. But I want to draw your attention because if you notice, look at Chicago at 92, Peoria 93, St. Louis at 97. The real core of the heat, the intense heat, is going to remain off to our west. We're just going to remain kind of on the periphery or the very edges of that heat. Now, what that will mean for us is eventually we're going to have to watch out for threat for storms, and it also means that the most intense heat will remain just off to our west. Tonight, we have storms dropping through northeastern Ohio. If you look up here behind the banner, you see a big explosion of white cloud cover. This is another cluster of storms. This cluster of storms, too, will dive south but miss us. However, as we get into the day on Wednesday, that may become a different story. Better chance of rain on Wednesday. Our muggy meter tonight, we are in the muggy to oppressive range. Look at our dew points hovering around 70, and you know what that means, that tonight temperatures aren't going to fall all that far. Matter of fact, we'll be lucky to make it down into the upper 60s. We're at 77 right now here in Cincinnati, 76 in Dayton. It's still 80 in Columbus, still 80 in Louisville, so there is plenty of summer warmth out there tonight. And it looks like overnight lows will only fall back to the low 70s. Maybe out in the burbs, you might be lucky to drop into the upper 60s. And then tomorrow's going to be pretty much a carbon copy of today. However you slice it, 89, 90, 91, 92, that's in the forecast basically through the end of the week for us around here. So tonight, expect mostly clear skies. It'll be muggy. Look for a low of 71. Tomorrow, expect more hot sunshine. Temperatures up around 90. Heat indices, when you factor in the humidity, well, they'll be up around 95. Here's a look at your day planner. 71 at 7 o'clock, 80 by 10. Hot sunshine for the afternoon. And here's your 7-day forecast. There's your best chance for storms on Wednesday. We'll get a little bit of a break from the humidity Thursday and Friday. But as you're making your Labor Day plans, anticipate a hot weekend coming up with high humidity levels. Right now, the verdict is still out on how long this heat sticks around, but certainly it looks like it will be here through at least Labor Day. And of course, come out and join us next Friday, not this Friday, but the following Friday, out at First Watch for Hard.